This shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. I'm getting better. I'm forgetting stuff less often. Make you the starter? I don't know. Unless the options are bad. Yo, Chris, thank you for gifting the sub to Clink. True. I do just name the Pokemon based on who I see in chat when I catch them, generally. Sometimes I have to scroll up a little bit. Alright, let's get started. I don't think the ads are quite done yet. Almost 30 gifted subs total, that's crazy. Not as crazy as Orange, to be fair, but no one's as crazy as Orange. Plant? True, true. Unfortunately, it's a slow bro. And I'm probably not going to use it for very long. You should take a screenshot of, the female slowbro here that is named Gay Plant and send it to her. You already posted it? Okay. Zatu's not great. I hate slow Pokemon. Hello, plant. I mean, okay, maybe not. You know, that's fine. I'm gonna dip into the center, cause, yeah. Money for repels. True. Blizzard. Let's buy 5 Pokeballs. And 15 repels. Maybe there's something that's better than Maybe there's something better than a Slowbro. No, no. Oh, Sonic. Rhetorical. I was like, Frontier? What the fuck is Frontier? Yeah, I might as well check the hidden item. Yo, first star. Man, it has flame wheel. Yeah, not this time. Hello, Professor Oak. I didn't even read the message. That the bot posted. Do you have something else, Charizard? You do. Please. That's fine. I should just repel now that I got this. This was a cool route. That was a cool route that we are now leaving. Huh. Well. Oddish equals Charizard. This is a high level Pokemon. Hi. Goodbye. Why does Raichu scream like that? What do you mean? How else is he supposed to talk? Ow. Ow. Oh. I'm not running a Raichu. Despite that moveset, I'm not running a Raichu. Oh my god. Plant got completely fucked up by that Raichu. Yo, I made it nice. I can't believe I just lost half my money to a wild Raichu. Pain. Oh no. They meant business. Plant, you basically just got killed by Kino. How does it feel? That Raichu I didn't catch is now Kino. Hit the run button where? Not if you, I don't think so. Oh, the done button. No. It doesn't really do anything. It just brings up the menu for you get after you clear red. Like, effectively, it does nothing as far as I have a separate timer anyway. I should put Thunderbolt on top. I see how it is. I see how it is, Skiploom. Jesus. All right, Charizard. This is your moveset. At the moment. Mm-hmm. trending. Because it's hard, huh? Why? What the fuck? Caterpie. Caterpie. Stop. Holy shit. Upgrades the apricorns to save to balls automatically. Oh, okay. Yeah, I should definitely do that then. Is that in the item randomizer settings? I assume it would be, right? Or is it in the... Is it in UPR? Okay, it's a modifier. Okay. Yeah, I should definitely do that. 100% do that. No, Politoed, no. Bad Politoed, bad. No rollout. Yeah, bag space is pretty rough. Kingdra's flame wheel. You're going for dynamic punch. I see how it is, Kingdra. Should have max potions. Cool. All right, that check is now orphaned. I am orphaning that check. Golbat, please. My Charizard is so ready to deal with all these water types and flying types and everything. Starting with Thunderbolt is pretty good. I mean, they might be bad. It's hard to tell this early. DVs don't really matter until you get to higher levels. I'm just gonna take the center. Yeah. At least with a special attacker, male versus female doesn't really matter. On the bright side. But just outright making it so, yeah, the fact that you're female is determined by how bad your attack stat is is a choice that was made by Game Freak. That's actually useful. I should repel and do all that stuff at once. Why did the protein? Whatever. Like, the fact that the decision they made in hindsight is kind of funny, but it's also really stupid. I know they did it to save memory. Nice. Like, 100% they did it to save memory. I mean, if you don't have to keep track of gender at all, it technically uses less memory, right? Are you kidding me? It makes sense, like, as a strategy for saving memory. Here for Gay Plant. Gay Plant is unfortunately not being used anymore. She is, You are here in chat, but you, as in the Slowbro, are pretty deep in the party. This is a start. This is a much different start than the last one. Albeit I had bike really early last time. Yeah, I think I already had bike by now. Yeah, early basement probably not gonna happen. Oh yeah, I do have bike. I just wasn't using it for some reason. Hello? Bup. I just forgot I had bike. Yeah, National Park last time, but I had Squirt Bottle like immediately. I literally forgot after I went into Sprout Tower that I had gotten bike. We probably won't be pivoting to the Sudowoodo at this rate. There's no real reason to. The Charizard's gonna outlevel it by then. That Caterpie was... ugh. Imagine Caterpie with Zap Cannon and it hits 4 out of 5 Zap Cannons. And kills 2 Pokemon. I don't like Rising Badge being this early. And Mystery Egg? Ugh. Why did I menu down? Oh, thank God. Rising Badge and Mystery Egg is really gross. I'm not going back to Elm right now. You always get Mystery Egg early. I mean, that's a way. Backtrack is just so painful. Technically Mystery Egg doesn't hatch, but I have the egg that would be the Mystery Egg, so I don't know what it'll hatch into. It also might never hatch at all. That has happened before. Mystery Egg from Elm's Assist. That's pretty funny though. I think I've seen Framaker's stuff a little bit. Wait a turn to full restore. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude. Thank God. Wasn't even worth it. The Kingdra apparently learns Spark if it levels up, but it's currently level 3. So that's not, like, viable. If I find a higher level Kingdra, maybe. Kenya will be a Zapdos, but I can't keep Kenya. Oh, you can put the mail on another Mon. I've never considered that, then. But that makes sense, that you could do that. What level is Kenya? Damn, Orox. Have you tried speedrunning that? Speedrunning grief. Sonic and Knuckles. Knuckles. Thank you for gifting a sub to 74, Chris. Bruh. Please. I can't buy a water stone this way. How much does it cost? 21. That's fine. I can just sell these potions. You have good TMs? Nope. I have no idea what's going on in chat. Fog badge. Surely this Charizard won't just explode. at any given moment. Logic. Yeah, that's very early Alf. I'm just gonna do Whitney here. I'm gonna make my way over to Sudowoodo and then go to Ruins of Alf real quick. For the Flash Chamber. Well, I defeated Boss Glenn. The Aerodactyl taking 2 Thunderbolts is a little scary. Thanks, Whitney, for cut, I guess. I don't know what she's trying to tell me. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff really early. And it's still gonna take me another 2.5 hours to find the last badge. I'm gonna leave. Yeah, I'll leave the one trainer. No, Hive is on blue again. Oh no. Let's not have Hive on blue, please. Just not do that. I've literally never checked Kenya. I don't think that's going to change. The Sudowoodo can still be good. Otherwise, we're not really going to be pivoting anytime soon. If at all. Ugh, but the shiny animation. Imagine having to sit through that every single fight. It's cool. It's a pretty cool animation. It's also a pretty long animation. Shiny Lugia with a long cry. Oh. Yes, please. Can we get a shiny Jinx on Gyarados? Let's see what you have. Bubble Beam. Tentacruel's not bad. Compare these stats real quick. Eh. It's bulky. That's about it. Maybe if it had a better moveset off the gate. Yeah, Kenya's pretty weak. Unfortunately. I actually want that max elixir, hold on. Why are you using Flash? It's very important to get into new areas. You see, Flash gets us into buildings that we otherwise can't get into. Sometimes. I feel like I should go back to Goldenrod and do Basement right now. But I have so much else that's also open at the moment because of Surf. I also feel like I should just go kill this guy. He has three Pokemon. Since I'm here, this is probably the best time to do this, unfortunately. getting that one check. And then go deliver Kenya. I guess I could deliver Kenya, dip Dark Cave for literally only one item. I don't know if I want to go all the way back to Elm though. I could save Scummit. I'm gonna drop off Kenya, at least. I'm gonna leave that item for now. Okay. I'll go back with Rock Smash. Back with Rock Smash later. Forgot I didn't talk to him. Rock smashes on Elm. It could happen. It'd be pretty annoying. I'm gonna not use repels. I only have one left. I'm gonna be buying supers pretty soon. But I don't wanna chance certain things. Sure. Let's do this first. Honestly, Lake of Rage might be better than this. Maybe I should do Lake of Rage earlier and Rocket Hideout. Yeah, I don't hate that. I'm gonna not go into Lighthouse, but I'll go do the rest of Olivine stuff. Is how I'm gonna play this. For you to spin. Yeah, I'm not gonna do Lighthouse, but I'm gonna come down here, buy super repels, and then go up to Lake of Rage. How many more seeds to turn on hidden? I'd do it if I had the list in front of me. I'd consider it. And I lied, I'm gonna do Lighthouse still. It feels really bad to skip it. Ooh, I have no money. I have anything I can sell? I don't, but I can grab those. Like, I know where to find it. Oh, bike shop. I was like, this is... like, is it the egg? Is it... Alright, I'm gonna actually opt and still do Lighthouse. There's too many checks to pass up. For, going to Lake of Rage early. Lake of Rage is still the next place I'm going. Maybe I should actually go to... God, without fly, this is kind of annoying. But I feel like I might want to go to Goldenrod first, so I can do basement early. Before card key. Because if I find too many badges, then basement's gonna be bad. Although, could I even beat Rival right now? Is a question. That one's probably more unlikely. Nice moveset that I have right here for this Weaving Bell. How many badges would I need to screw over into two? Yeah, if I get two badges, then all of a sudden basement sucks. That's rough. Okay, this was definitely not worth the trip. Unless this last item is something. Does Ekritique sell escape ropes? Because I need more escape ropes. I feel like they do. They don't. I have to go to Violet. That's so annoying. I feel like it would make sense for Ekritique to sell them when they're right next to a goddamn mountain. Left. not terrible. There's no checks in Burn Tower for me right now. I'm gonna do Mortar. Mortar Basement. Fit this in my inventory somehow. I mean, I can. I use the PP up. Just in case I need money sooner rather than later. Okay. That's fine. So, honestly, fly is the biggest issue right now. In terms of like doing checks quickly. Just not having it. Always pretty painful. What is the shiny? Do I care? Man, I kind of want all my items, honestly. I'm leaving the calcium. I don't need it. I can't fly back. I have to do this. I guess since I'm here, this makes the most sense to do. Like, it's this and... this basement... Morty... are, like, my big things. Or, like, going back to Elm. Which would be so long. Huh. I don't really like any of those options. Why? Why are you like this? Amazing. Cool. Okay. Congrats, Tentacruel. Like a ton. Every check that I have is like really far spread out. I really would like a fire move on this Charizard. That'd be cool. You know, Lugia, I don't need your hydro pumps. I'm trying to think, like, fly can be basically anywhere. Basically. Early fly is very not early. I don't need BB ups that bad. I really have nothing for this Pokemon. I'm gonna teach Charizard Blizzard. I'm just gonna teach it Blizzard. This was such a good start, now it's like I get nothing to work with. I'm trying. I just where are the items? Where are the items? I haven't found anything in so long. Don't care. And kill this Pikachu. Just kill the Pikachu. Please. That's not anything. Well, I mean, it kind of is. But also not. I should probably just go back and do basement. Never mind. Basement is now kind of off the table. Basement is now very bad. Kind of just hoping. Maybe waterfall is good. Oh, I bonked. I was buffering the movement too. I just bonked. Pain. This optional is so disappointing to get hit by. Like, what do I really want? I need HM2. What I really want is just fly. I'm not walking around here. I am going to toss this nugget. I need to go back to Goldenrod. That's gonna be what it is. I need to go back to Goldenrod, buy Rock Smash, and then go through Dark Cave. And then turn in the two things to Elm. Yeah. That is what I'm going to do. That's such a long trip. Oh, that is such a long trip. Just to buy Rock Smash. Hi. I could have a better fire flying type. Ah. Never mind. Thank you for spiting away my serfs. Was the only stuff here just two? It was just two patches. Unless Lance gives me something right now. No. It was just two badges. Cool. Rocket Takeover. Uh-huh. I understand. I should do the stuff outside of Ice Cave. I should have repelled. Okay. Okay. A lot of nothing. I didn't get healed. I'm gonna fight Price, and then I'm gonna go to Goldenrod. Goldenrod? Yeah. Yeah. I don't have TM8, I don't think. Yeah, I need to go buy it. That's a little painful. I usually find it. Even though I have to buy it this time. Unfortunate. I feel like it's gonna be in Dark Cave. That stuff was too early. Hitting me, Price. I'm not fighting Price, apparently. God. Just kill me. Just kill me. That was not good. Of course, I didn't move an extra tile down. This is just pain. Seeds without flyer, pure plant, or just pure pain. Nowhere to go but walk back. Ugh. nothing to do but walk 10 miles back. Still don't have Hive Badge. Just need to go back this way. The longest way possible. I need Rock Smash. No. Alright. Give me Rock Smash. That's fifth floor. Let's go back to Dark Cave. No reason to do basement right now. I mean, there is, but there's plenty of reason to. I just don't want to when there's 20 rockets down there. Three tiles of grass I need to get by. Come on, please. All right. I'm hard calling Dark Cave having my progression. Yo, Fleet Airstrip. How are you doing? I'm doing okay. Just pain. I don't have fly. I have to walk literally everywhere. Nice. Yeah, I'm just looking for literally any progression without doing the annoying stuff. That doesn't count. Trying to get Surf. Nice. Cool. That's not... also not progression at the moment. Oh my god, that's also not progression at the moment. Yeah, I think fly is like the thing that I want the most right now. Hello, Tuscany. Alright, Elm has two items. Name my rival. Take the rise. Don't want the Pokedex. Bro. Am I really doing this for two checks? I guess. I should just save scum these. Badges do me no good if I don't have the other tools. They do me literally no good. Like, I have Storm Badge, I don't have Fly. I have Cut, but I don't have Hive Badge. I have Rising Badge without Waterfall. Oh, Surf and Vanilla is, in Ecruteague City. If that's what you're asking. Yeah, it's in Ecruteague City. No, I do not want to learn how to catch Pokemon. I see you have a Meowth. I need to go the long way back around. How many badges do I have? So many badges. And nothing to use them. Still up. Where am I going after this? I guess I'm gonna go fight Morty. Might as well just do Morty and Mono Girls. Fight Mono Girls first. I'm just really avoiding doing Radio Tower and Basement. Probably Basement that I need to do, and I have way too many badges. I would really like Card Key. Yeah, I assume you found it. Because Surf is here in this building. Normally. I have no idea what he's gonna give me. I would take Waterfall. Would I take Waterfall? That would give me Mordar checks. Yeah, you just have to beat the five and then go to this guy. It's normally Surf. Rock Smash is up here. I don't have strength. Like, I'm really close. Like, unironically, really close on go mode. If I stumbled across badges. And that's really gross. Now, let me mark that I picked up Rock Smash. Alright, the Raikou is definitely something. Morty, please. Morty, please. There's two checks in Ice Cave I could do. I really don't want to. Later, Theodore. Thanks for hanging out. I kinda don't want to see Kanto right now. Well, is Kanto like the worst thing? No, definitely not. Kanto would be okay. There's a lot of checks you can do without having to do fights. So much. Literally six badges away. And I've done like nothing. I hope Morty has fly. That would make me so much nicer. Even though it's not progression. And I kind of need progression. Because if he has fly, that basically means Ice Path and Goldenrod are all I have. That's actually exactly what that means, if he has fly. Ooh, basement. I should have gone to basement a lot earlier. Oh man. I should have gone as soon as I found the key. Oh, no. Oh, fuck me. That fella's still up. Now it's gone. Well, alright, Clank. We are kind of walled. There are two things that I haven't done. I have radio tower slash basement. And I have the two checks in Ice Path. Yeah, I had surf the first time. Let's check anyway. Fuck it. Oh. That doesn't... I mean, that kind of helps. That kind of helps, not like a lot. I would rather go into Mount Mortar and do the waterfall stuff than I would do Radio Tower. So I guess this is what we're doing. True, it does open up Victory Road also. Oh my god. I just have to go there without Fly. Which is probably what I would do next. It's so garbage to have to go up there. It's so bad. Please give me HM2. It will make things not actually just completely suck. That's not HM2. It does open up a lot. Well, eh. It opens up Ice Path stuff, but that doesn't mean that's not gonna be Fly. Like, Fly is not gonna be over there. Excuse me. Yeah, early Fly V2. Thank you. anything. It could be vanilla, but God, I don't want to go over there. I'm gonna do cut maze. Oh yeah, there's three trees there. As I was about to do, go do cut somewhere else. I don't know what to think right now. I really don't know what to think right now. Surf. I also couldn't beat Price, so I don't think I can beat him yet either, with what I have. What is going on? What is going on? I almost feel like I should just go to Ice Path anyway. Like, with what I have, I feel like I should just go there. And then go Victory Road or some shit. And then, like, maybe just find the two badges. Oh my God, I can't Blizzard. Yeah, a pretty big level problem. The idea there, I guess, would be the Snorlax, right? Maybe. Like, it would be Snorlax or... I'm gonna make the tour. We're gonna go around the world. Yeah, no problem. I'll probably just do Victory Road and take the Abra back from Indigo Plateau. Provided I can beat Rival, yeah. Oh my god. What the fuck? Yo, V-File. Thanks for the raid. You're seeing a seed. That's fine. This is definitely one. I wouldn't necessarily say it's a good one. Quality is up to interpretation. Piece of candy. Why? I was gonna repel on that tile. Rude. Nice. That would have been convenient and 30 minutes ago. In Ice Path especially, that's where I do that. Like, I don't go for that everywhere. Oh, I'm still repelled. Lol. Yeah, but how was Stream Weavile? What were you doing today? Prime? Is today Prime? Today when you do Metroid and whatever? Ah. Yeah, Echoes. Hopefully that was well. Oh my god, dude. We might have found the pivot if I find the other two badges. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, since I found a pass over there, Fly can't be in Kanto, right? Unless SS Ticket is somewhere. I was gonna go up Victory Road. I'm very tempted to still do that. I'm here. I'm thinking Fly is like French vanilla or vanilla, just outright. Unless it's in Goldenrod Basement. Yeah, Fly being in Kanto would depend on where SS Ticket is, right? Like, technically possible, depending on where that is. No, but Pass was in Pass Blackthorn. Is why that shouldn't, oh my god, work. Wow, this Vileplume. Excuse me. Go away. I thought SS Ticket would if you don't have to take the SS hand twice, is what it was. Like, you could take SSN once. Yeah. Nice Outrage Espeon. God, can I even beat Rival? No, if I die to Rival, that puts me, like, way back in Johto. That's fine. That's actually fine. Like, I will try and beat Rival. Repels aren't gonna work here. Cool. I'm gonna kill this Drowsy to level up. Hello, Charizard. Thank you. I think my whiteout would be mahogany. I think. Assuming I can't beat Rival, which is probably likely. And there was nothing up here. Typical. Come on! It's 80%! Jesus!
32.
Yeah, I don't think they have a date for any of that. At least I haven't seen one. Yeah. Hello, Sandstorm. I would like you to waste 10 years of my life. Every turn. Softlocked in game corner. How? Menu? Oh. Right, I put up a max repel. Alright. Going on an adventure. Ah. All right, Clink, let's see if you are correct. That's two things today. By the way. Yeah, Weavile. Clink also called Hive Badge on blue earlier, and it was he was right. To be honest, I shouldn't have told you. And I should have just been like, here, weep, I'll play this seed. Dude, 80%. Oh, that's fair. Honestly, if I was biking indoors, I would also be playing that. I'm hoping I find Rainbow Badge next, before Glacier, obviously. I still need expansion card though. I don't mind Whirl Islands. It's not that bad. But if I can avoid it, that'd be pretty hype. Not that I think this Charizard can beat red right now. It has a good moveset. Don't get me wrong. It has a really good moveset. Thunderbolt, Blizzard, Fire Blast, Surf. I mean, I can just throw an X accuracy up. Infinite rare candies. Hello, Jump Bluff. Wide Lens. Scope Lens is crit. Is wide in this game? I don't think so. I don't know when Wide Lens was created, but I'm pretty sure it was after this game. It might just be Gen 3, actually. Thinking about it, it's either Gen 3 or Gen 4. 3 added a lot of items. I have not done basement yet. I'm bringing up the map. I made it through that room. This is the room that confuses me anyway. This and the next one. God damn it, I went the right way. Oh, I can fix this. Cool. Yeah, that makes sense. I could save scum that. I haven't had all of the bad stuff happen to me yet. I'm sure it will eventually. Oh, Hideout is impossible to skip.
Hmm.
I've never seen a seed where you can skip hideout. Tin Tower has literally nothing, by the way. Do I have strength? I do. At least I can do Waterstone and Hollow Chambers after this. And Slowpoke well. Nice Ho-Oh. Okay, Slowpoke well, Waterstone. And Ho-Oh Chambers. Oh, it's still active, duh. Now it runs out. Teen checks in regular, 15 with hidden, in hideout. Hideout is so much. And now here I am looking for two fucking badges and the expansion card. I definitely turned progressive off. Maybe I... different setting file. Whatever. Because I know I did. Maybe it just didn't save it. Did I do these checks already? I might have. No, I didn't. You would skip hideout before you would skip radio. Interesting. I guess, yeah, Claire with hidden items is a bit more, too. I'll probably just go to Kanto after this and do a bunch of the non-fight checks. Haven't seen your track record with guessing checks. I forgot the potions. Oh no. Whatever will I do without the potions? All of Kanto to find the last two. Fair. I don't have machine part. So. It's not one of those seeds. Ah. Yeah, I'll go to Copycat last, and then go up to Cerulean. I mean, sometimes that's just how it goes. Darn, my bag is full. Whatever will I do? Expansion card, pink bow, same thing. Sure, sure. Let's go with that. Ah. There's too much in Rock Tunnel to skip doing it, like, immediately. Two tiles. It's two tiles. Please. Not as hype as TM for Earthquake. Not quite. Whatever. I wanted to go over and talk to him, but that's fine. There's five items in Rock Tunnel. Surely two of them are just badges. No. Oh no, my 2 seconds. My 2 seconds in this randomizer. That definitely doesn't lose way more than 2 seconds to literally anything. Well, we got one more item to check. Nope. I might as well talk to power plant. Just drugs. Nothing of value. Vanilla machine part. Vanilla expansion card? Vanilla expansion card quest chain? too much. I mean, with what I'm looking for, I shouldn't be shying away from all the fights. Cool. Just the slow ones. I haven't got a Celadon yet. I need to buy repels. Celadon Department Store has repels, right? I mean, thanks. Surely Celadon sells repels. I'm also, like, 90% sure I turned off de-randomized leftovers, but it's still leftovers. I need to check my settings again. Oh, you have to include the modifier. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, just why does the de-randomized modifier exist at all then? Is really the question. The correct answer is, even if there is an answer, it's probably a bad one. Generally how those things go. I need to not forget this. Janine. Have I done everything that's not battle checks in Kanto? It looks like it. Don't poison me. God, it's 80%, dude. It's 80%. This move is 80%. This move is 80 fucking percent. Oh my god. I hate everything. Fuck you, Chomsky. Erica. Really, like, radio tower makes sense, but I don't have card key. The problem is I had basement key so early. Yo, Star. We're having a time. Definitely having a time. I'm trying to find this stuff. Nice, Weavile. Probably should go to basement. Card key is in basement. I hope not. I really hope not. There's so many things to check that are not that. So many things I can check that are not that. This Charizard's getting some levels for red. Right? Right, Copium? Yeah, at this point, it might not be necessary to pivot. Okay. Cool. And a paralyzed heal. I'm gonna do Chuck real quick. CN would make sense to me. I was about to repel. I was like, do I have a repel up still? I definitely don't. It's four checks. 4 checks. Just have to beat Chuck for 3 of them. Where am I going after this? I shouldn't have fireblasted that, whatever. It looks like it's basement. Radio tower is only 1 check right now, so that's not worth it. Basement, and a few gems, really. I think it's just down to basement, gyms, and Nugget Bridge stuff. I never did beat Price. I can probably handle Price now. Yeah, it's like really weird. Nothing is good about these checks that I have open to me. Clearly basement is like the most stuff. The most densely packed stuff. You just have to fight 20 trainers. Which is what makes it not worth it. Because I should have done it earlier before I got Fly. But I was trying not to go back to Goldenrod. And then I kind of got punished when I did hide out and went up to 7 badges. Two badges in hideout was definitely a punish when I went in with 5. Okay. Yeah, more checks per battle in the basement, technically. Maybe? Probably. I can beat Price this time. There's a lot of fights in basement. With Rocket members there. Because it's like rival plus 6 in just the first room. Yo, mystream.store. Okay, that was nothing, right? Yeah. I wasn't looking at the screen, but I didn't hear a jingle. Yeah, 11 battles and 8 checks. Oh, I haven't gone to Vermillion. I haven't talked to Pokemon Center Fan Club. Please give me expansion card. Since I'm here, I'm going to just fight Surge. Instead of having to fly back later. Red Skill is definitely interesting. I mean, interesting in the fact that I will turn it in. I do at the moment. At least Red Scale's fast. That didn't kill. Wow. I guess Slowking's bulky. Fair. Surfing in Vermillion gets you 30 to 39s. Interesting. That's actually pretty valuable early on. It's a pretty good pivot if you can, if you're here with Surf early. No, Star, you're good. I know where everything is. It's just a matter of they're all bad checks that I'm doing. Arguably. Thank you for the potion surge. Yeah. It's too open. We're just kind of guessing. There's no way to logic this and be like, yeah, it's gonna be over here. Basement is definitely better than Nugget Bridge. Is what I'm saying to myself right now. It's only a million fights. Instead of 3/4 of a million fights. For more checks. This is also early logic, technically, basement, which for what I have, I don't think matters for what I need. Like, for what I need left, logic really doesn't matter. The fact that this was early could mean literally nothing. Are you ready to fight 11 Team Rocket guys and, well, 10 Team Rocket guys and our rival? Because that's what we're doing here in Goldenrod Basement. This seed was so close. So close to being just incredible. Yeah. it's almost a fight every two battles versus a fight every like two and a half battle. Effectively. Miltank. Oh my god. If I find two badges here, I'm gonna like cry. If I find a badge here, I'm gonna be like, man, I really should have come here before hideout. Yeah, I don't have card key. He could give me card key. Or no, he can't yet, because I need to... Yeah, no. Card key could still be down here, though. Which would be pain. Like... At this point, whatever. At this point, you're hoping for just the go mode items. Ideally, the two badges before the expansion card. Yeah, that makes sense. For the order. To walk up. By the time I'm done with all these fights, my Charizard's gonna be like level 60 and ready to fight red. Nice escape rope. Yeah, like a little bit. Because I am close enough to the end to where levels definitely can help. But these fights give you so little. The stat XP also is nice. Don't get me wrong, the stat XP also helps. I am so tempted to just leave. Yeah. Yeah, I was very tempted. So that's good enough for me. That's good enough reason for me. Might find card key. Let's not find card key. Let's just find our two badges in West Kanto. I think that would be a much better idea. So far, not looking great. Hmm? Oh yeah, pewter trees. I'll fly back up and get those. After I get the pallet fly location. Probably just fighting Brock, honestly. If this is not the badge. SS ticket. Oh, I don't really care for these. The only time I really care about people saying stuff is on for Paper Mario races. Which are on Sundays. Like, if it's not a race, I don't really care. I'm kind of thinking Nugget Bridge. Oh, Vicky. Oh, Whirl Islands, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. That makes more sense. Whirl is good and fair. Would help if someone knew Whirlpool. RIP, goodbye Rock Smash. That doesn't matter. Sure I've done all those. Olivine at the moment. Oh yeah, I've seen that before. Actually, I've seen that. Let's see what Lugia is. I'm very unlikely to pivot, but Alright, I'm not pivoting. Am I sure? I don't know, that was a pretty good Pokemon, right? Maybe I should, fight the Elite Four so I can respawn it. I'm gonna mark that, just even though it doesn't matter. Let's go! Let's get out of here. Let's go buy X items, actually. I need to stock up. Yeah, this is a pretty good time. Pretty good time. All things considered, especially. That was a crazy ending. I have the spoiler log, yeah. Yeah, I have the log. I need to look it up, though. Like, I'll need to find it. Oops. But yeah, I can check. Nice. No, it's just in a folder on my PC. It takes, I don't know, 15 seconds to get there. This. Hopefully red is nice and lets me set up. Ah. Just card. Alright, who is red? Adam? Okay. Nice, actually. That's really nice. That's less nice. I have a guard spec. Where are my specials? There. Cool. I need to kill that thing very quickly. why does his level 81 have bubble beam? Please just die. He's probably gonna potion this turn also. Yeah. This is just a really bad opener. Go away. Fucking kidding me. This one's stronger. Go away. Okay, Jesus. That's fine. Stop. Doing so much damage. Where is my... Oh, I didn't buy X-Speeds. Fuck. Or if I did, I didn't see him. Going to kill this Electrode so hard. God. $681 bonks, which for a seed that took, 40 minutes less, that makes sense. What is this Charizard's DVs? 2 HP, 4 attack, 12 defense, 5 speed, 12 special. Oh, the Tentacruel wasn't any better, honestly. The Kingdra was mediocre, and the Slowbro was also bad. All right. Thanks for the GGs. Clink, you wanted spoiler log. Let me open that up. This is number 13. Card key. Mount Silver Calcium. So it wasn't Mount Silver. Was there anything else curious? Secret potion, maybe? Secret potion was Mount Silver second floor Ultra Ball. And machine part was Goldenrod Tunnel Max Ether. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. If I had kept going inside basement, I would have found machine part. Yeah. Okay. Ditching and going to Whirl Islands was the correct play. Okay. But yeah, I had to go into basement. I had to go into basement without card key. I could have done basement before getting 7 badges, though. I just didn't go back to Goldenrod. So, that was a fun seed. Yeah, PST. So good. Let me send you somewhere. Oh, I have a good one. Probably. Somewhere. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna send you to Monado. It was Monado's birthday, and technically this is his birthday stream. I'll be back tomorrow with the Paper Mario Rando race, 2 p.m. Pacific. Which one am I drinking? This is mango. I have a razzleberry in the fridge. But yeah, go raid Monado. He's playing TTYD. So, I'll be back tomorrow. Paper Mario Rando. And then over the next week, there will be people here that no one here knows anything about. Later. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go eat food.